In a bizarre case, a woman in China nearly killed herself after self-injecting liquidised fruit, a concoction of 20 fruits, in her effort to stay healthy, the media reported. The 51-year-old woman, surnamed Zheng, loves folk remedies and came up with the idea of injecting juice into her body. "I thought fresh fruit was beneficial to health, and so I never expected it could cause fatal consequences," she said, the Global Times reported on Monday. Zheng blended some 20 fruits and after filtering them she injected the juice. Soon after, she came down with a fever and itchy skin. She did not tell anyone what she had done, until her husband noticed her symptoms and took her to a hospital. Zheng was in the intensive care unit for 5 days where she was treated for a severe systemic infection, coagulation disorders and dysfunction of multiple organs including liver, kidney, heart and the lungs. She could have died from organ failure, the newspaper reported. The case has drawn attention on Chinese social media where users claim that the case highlights the need for basic medical knowledge, the BCC reported. More than 11,000 users have used the hashtag #oldwomanputsjuice into veins. Get the latest election news, live updates and election schedule for Lok Sabha elections 2019 on ndtv.com/elections. Like us on Facebook or follow us on Twitter and Instagram for updates from each of the 543 parliamentary seats for the 2019 Indian general elections.